usually at this time the release of the doves. This year, replacing them, 100 runners fly dove kites, one dove for each of the years of the modern Olympic era. The Olympic Charter calls for the release of doves, but the Atlanta organizers overwhelmed with objections, animal rights advocates, and at an IOC meeting, the ATOG, the Atlanta Committee, got the necessary permission to forego the traditional release of doves. They were created by Marguerite Stankus in Virginia Beach, Virginia, designed them herself, hand-cut, manufactured the dove kites. The process took 8 weeks, and the youth of Atlanta carries out that symbolic moment.
Rassemblés ici pour des compétitions pacifiques, nous évoquons maintenant la mémoire d'un homme, de cette ville et de ce pays qui rêva d'un monde uni dans la paix.
With the youth of the world.
Centenaire, nous souhaitons rendre hommage aux médailles d'or des Jeux Olympiques précédents, dont les victoires symbolisent les exploits accomplis par tous les athlètes olympiques des 100 dernières années.
On the eve of the Centennial Olympic Games, we look back to honor some of the gold medal Olympic heroes who represent the achievements of all Olympic athletes of the past 100 years.
1956, Don Frazier, natation.
1956, Don Frazier, swimming.
1968, Bob Beamon, athlétisme.
1968, Bob Beamon, athletics.
1972, Mark Spitz, natation.
1972, Mark Spitz, swimming.
1976, Nadia Comaneci, gymnastique.
1976, Nadia Comaneci, gymnastics.
1980, Teofilo Stevenson, boxe.
1980, Teofilo Stevenson, boxing.
1984, Carl Lewis, athlétisme.
1984, Carl Lewis, athletics.
1988, Greg Louganis, plongeon.
1988, Greg Louganis, diving.
1992, Vitaly Sherbo, gymnastique.
1992, Vitaly Sherbo, gymnastics.
Mesdames et messieurs, nous avons maintenant l'honneur de vous présenter le plus ancien médaille d'or vivant. Il a participé aux Jeux de 1924 en gymnastique. Leon Stukel de Slovénie, 97 ans.
It is now our honor to introduce the oldest living Olympic gold medalist who first participated in the Games of 1924. in gymnastics, 97-year-old Leon Stupel of Slovenia.
Leon Stupel, born in 1898, still does chin-ups every day, is in extraordinary condition, won two gold medals in 1924, won a gold and a bronze in 28, and a silver in 1936. The president leading a standing ovation. The oldest medalist in Yugoslavia's Olympic history when he won gold, won silver in 37. Leon Stupel. Now a hand from especially the athletes on the infield.
97 years old and still pretty spry.
Ils ont rêvé ce qu'aucun mortel n'avait osé rêver auparavant.
We celebrate these men and women with the words of American poet Edgar Allan Poe. They have dreamed dreams no mortal ever dared to dream before.
Bravo.
Only 3 years younger than the modern Olympic Games at age 97.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic flame is now approaching the stage.